Tommy Vercetti? Shit. Didn't they never let him out?
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Ken Rosenberg here. Hey! Hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying. Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here!
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Throwback Thursday. It's the one and only Consolo for Game Crazy. It is LionSINofpride here. And yes! Look at what we're playing! Ah, man, this game just kicks ass! For those of you who don't know, this is Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Awesome! 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 I couldn't think of a better way to celebrate the fifth video of Throwback Thursday, probably one of the more successful adventures on the Game Crazy channel. It's just superb, guys. Thank you all so much for the support on these videos. I know you guys love it, so I always try to keep it as entertaining as possible. And what better way to keep it entertaining than with GTA Vice City? And here's our boy, Tommy Vercetti. Vice City, guys, you guys don't know, this one came out after Grand Theft Auto 3. And while Claude couldn't speak or couldn't do anything, Tommy, on the other hand, can. The only thing I just hate about this as well is running. I think it's still hideous, but that doesn't matter. Vice City makes up for it in every other way, with the guns, the missions, the cars, the setting of the 80s, 70s, 80s, and the music! Oh, man! We'll get it. There we go. Fever 105. Man.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
Oh, okay. How's that? It's a storm warning! I don't know how often that's happened to you guys in the game, but I think this is probably the second time that has occurred with bridges and stuff being closed. Oh, listen to it! Yes! Yes! The music! It's amazing! I love this game purely for the music itself. Oh, it is superb. Superb. So, like with any Grand Theft Auto game, guys, you guys know it's a whole bunch of missions and a whole story plot, revenge plot, whatever it is. Vice City probably was... Vice City, well, to me, it's an icon for what it did, for what it was at the time. There was... it was quite a substantial improvement from 3 with the setting, and then when it came to the music and things, it just made it even better. The mission, the dialogue, the intro, everything was just a lot better, and the fact that Tommy can speak makes it all the more better. So guys, this is our apartment, which is here in Ocean View. Let's just head in here. Yeah? You're not in the mission, save by collecting the tape. Walk into the pink marker to continue. So we're gonna do that. So I wanna know from you guys as well, when you guys are watching this, where were you when Vice City dropped? I was around, I was a kid. Just a guy with a PS2.
Hello, and here Tommy. Is...
Tommy!
Hey.
Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake. But doing the family looks the after family its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You it's sitting Italian, on some white gold?
You know? Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money!
Oh, screw you if that was your money. What the hell was I supposed to do? They had guns. I don't have a gun. Okay, to find the lawyer's office, follow the L blip. That's where we need to go. So that's where we're going to go. Yeah, guys, so tell me, where were you when GTA Vice City dropped? Like I said, I was a kid, very small kid, with a PS2, having played 3. Played GTA 3, played this. And, of course, you know, anything else that was good on the PS2. I mean, well, this game, amazingly. Just one sec, guys. Let's just... I think that's better. Yeah. Put the music volume a little bit softer. So that way, hopefully, you guys can hear me a little bit clearer. And actually, while we're at it, let me just put the S effect. Yeah, okay. Hopefully that's a lot better. You guys can actually hear me now. So yeah, oh, for God's sakes. I didn't even do... Did you guys see that? Rubbish. Absolute bullshit. I call bullshit. They hit me. And then they're making it seem like it's my problem. What the hell? One thing that will never change in these games, of course, is logic. Well, anyways, guys, so we've made it here to Ken Rosenberg. For those of you who don't know him, he's a very, very popular character, as is the likes of Laszlo and things like that. Ken Rosenberg was everywhere at one stage.
He says, I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell?
Wonderful, Ken Rosenberg. Trust me, if I could, I would probably rip your head off myself. Because you are damn annoying! Okay, let's go. Let's get some new threads from Raphael's. Alright, so let's go there. Oi, what the hell did you say to me? There, the NPCs and the pedestrians are all very, very rude, as per standard protocol in Grand Theft Auto games, but hey, who cares? You get used to it, I guess. Another police car, avoid them. Alright, here we are at Raphael's, let's get some clothes. Looking snazzy in that little bit overgrown suit of yours. Tommy? Okay. Get to the Colonel's boat.
No, my bike!
Well, too bad. It's my bike now. Whoa! Sorry, guys. I can never ever truly get used to the handling. You know, the older game handling and the acceleration and this and that is all very, very odd, very different. Now the mob is in need of saying nice bike and just stealing the guy's bike. I mean, there's just so much of good cars around. I mean, example, these two here, the Ferrari lookalike, the Corvette lookalike, there's a Lambo lookalike. Let's park here in the marker and Pier 2 and let's go see the Colonel. Wonder what he's got to say for the party. As you know, the first few missions in the GTA game are usually very, very simple. And, yeah, so we're just gonna go through it. Let's see how far we get. Hello! Hey, where you going?
I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Versetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, would you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Caramia.
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sucks.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blocked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now I'm looking at some prime.
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Yeah, can I tell you? Do you know how they play ping pong? In silence. Let me tell you. It does not involve a paddle, if you know.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the nipple invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's a thereby a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, then another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cope.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Actually, take me to the pole position. Drinks.
You got it, ma'am. Anything you want to say, anything you say, I'll do. Because you're fine. Take the Colonel's daughter to pole position. Let's use it! The Lambo! Jump in! Let's go, baby!
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
No.
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Ah, Mercedes, Mercedes. Funny there was an option to actually see Mercedes. Yeah, I would. Boy, you crazy woman with the scooter! Okay, there we are, at pole position.
See you around, handsome.
Uh-huh, I will see you indeed, beautiful. Why, Tommy? Why you gotta be so cold? Ah, just like that, $100. That's all we have to our name, guys. $100. That's it. Quite pathetic, actually. Ah, man. So if you guys remember playing this on the PS2, it was quite a blast, actually. I mean, okay, as usual, the PS4 version has got a little bit of frame rate issues and some screen problems here and there. Like, if you tend to drive too fast, you will see the screen start to shake and things like that, and like, you know, you'd see some freezes and this and that, and even in the audio as well. Let's park the car off here. Let's go check Mr. Rosenberg what he's got for us to do again. Back alley brawl. Yeah, feeling well, since it says brawl, we're about to kick some ass.
Having a good time because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out? That there are more criminals.
Of course there's more criminals in this bloody town. It's Vice City, it's a small island. Okay, go to the Malibu Cub and find Kent Paul! Kent Paul? He's got two first names! Oi! What the hell? Look at this guy! Oh god. Drivers in GTA, again, I say it. What the hell is wrong with you? Yeah, yeah. So you guys can see what I mean about the screen frame rate problems. So you just have to tend to like tap on the accelerator a bit here on the PS4 version. Overall, but very playable still. Just those minor issues. If you can get around that, you know, everything else is good. If you guys are wondering what's the best radio station, V-Rock. If you guys are into rock, they got some really, 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 really good stuff like Twisted Sister and. I believe Journey is even here as well. But other than that, if you're into the 80s and 70s funk, Fever 105. It's got to be Fever 105. Definitely one of the best radio stations in the game. Ah, man. Guys, I'm thoroughly enjoying this. We all are.
Some English guy. Kent Paul. Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
You're lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
We'll get you another drink, bruv. No problem, man. I mean, what do you expect from a guy with two first names? Okay, go and find the chef on Ocean Drive. Okay, let's go and do that. Oi! See? These pedestrians. Okay, I'm gonna end up just killing every single one of them. And then unfortunately. Ah! Damn it, no! Ah, man. Up yours, man! Chef will be here in the back alley. There he is.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick. Come on! Hit me then!
Do something! Do something! Yeah! 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 You dead! I'm about to kick you with no socks on in a formal shoe. It's my cell phone.
Oh,
way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, cheers.
It's Lance.
I want what you want, brother.
Oh yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me.
Lance Vance. He's another one.
Control yourself. Have a piece of it.
Well, we've done that. Well, I don't think we're supposed to, but we've killed them anyway. So let's run. Get the star first. It's a police bribe. Is that what they call it in this game? Wow, okay. I actually didn't even know that that is what it was called. Hop in the car with Lance. Let's go.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
Let's go to the ammunition. And guys, this is what I mean about the music and Fever 105. Listen. Sorry guys, no, I'm not gonna try and sing, but man, I love this song. It's a great song. I don't want to go inside just yet.
Ride with me.
Yeah. Wah! Love it. Juicy. That's into me. Juicy fruit. What a song. Pop in here quickly, see what we can actually get. We only have $100 anyway, so let's just buy more ammo for this, I guess. And that's the end of our $100. We're poor, we have no money. So juicy. Oh man, sorry guys for not talking, just that I really do like the song. Okay, cool. So that was meeting Lance Vance.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Yeah, you do that, Lance. Oi, take it easy. And we have $200. Which means we're still relatively poor. Come here!
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up a deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Nice medallion.
You can pass, okay?
Funny bunny.
You got
honey.
A reservation? No? Then get lost.
Can you see me on something?
This girl's a real tiger, man.
You're so
Where
big.
Did you get that bag?
One hit! Seriously!
Oh, man.
I will kick you with no shoes. I'm sorry, with shoes, with no socks. Why don't you piss off? Run, everyone! Here's the ambulance!
This city's going crazy.
Give us some money. Go away.
And it's mine. Now, the problem I just realized with taking the ambulance is that You cannot have the radio, which sucks. That's fine, it's fine. We're only gonna use it for a short while. Ah! Alright, let's head back to Rosenberg. Let's see what else he's got for us.
Oh, for God's sake, you. Oh, jeez. You need new pants. Those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money? Relax.
Just shut up, Rosenberg. Fucking hell, man. Stop it! Like, really, stop it! Oh! What the hell?
Dumb Florida moron.
Yep. I couldn't have said it better myself, Mr. Vicetti. Go intimidate the two jurors, but don't kill them. Alright, so this one is right here. And the other's a bit further up, so let's go to the one right here first. I'm missing the radio station. There it is. Ooh, cool in the gang. I love this song too. It's so soothing. It's just so chilling. Alright, here's one of the jurors. Yeah, yeah, we're still gonna damage it. Yeah, so that's pretty much the mission here, guys, even for the next part too, when we go into it. That's pretty much all you really need to do. Oh, hell no, let's get out from here. Cops are gonna start shooting. What's the distance of cooling the gang? Get the hell out of here. Come on, go! Oh! I can't move! I can't move! The car is stuck inside the wall! My god, that is annoying! Wait! Wait! Yes, is this always fast, bruh? Look at shit! This boy is quick! He's running with the damn car! Get out of the way! Why? Why are there so many cops on this little island? That's actually even making it hard for me to see. With this rain and it's night time, I can't see. Oh god, okay, no, you know, I guess we need to find a pain spray. There should be one, yeah, it's right here actually. First time is always free, you had a pain spray. Remember, I did show you guys what a pain spray is used for, but they do actually really come in handy. I mean, more especially if you don't know the cheat codes for this game. Now, do you want to know what's the cheat codes? I can tell you. It's exactly the same sort of cheat codes as you would expect from San Andreas. The same inputs.
do pretty much the exact same things, which is grand. Oh, what a song on Flash. And right, so we're here by the Juris Car and we need to smash it up! So let's do it! Grab that hammer and just start smashing circle. Eventually the door will come off. Smash the front. That's the bumper. There's the bonnet. How much more do we really have to do here? Here we go.
I can't believe this is happening.
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
Well, that's $400 in the bank. Let's put some FIFA back. You guys can get crazy, baby. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life from a broken heart. Last night a DJ saved my life. Oh man, guys, yeah, sorry for not singing again. Really, really, really good track. Anyway, guys, I think that should maybe wrap it up. That's a good taste. Hold on.
Hey, Tommy, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, Tommy, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life. With unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Right, Sonny, you do that. So guys, yeah, that's been a couple of missions here in Grand Theft Auto Vice City. And for those of you who may remember, Starfish Island, the most notable place in the whole game, where that house there in the background does eventually become yours at some point, and everybody definitely remembers that island there. You see the one in the middle, kind of looks like a bee sideways. Oh, hello, another call.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
To the payphone? Why would I go to the payphone? Ah, well, anyway, we'll just leave it at that. Anyway, guys, that has been... Oi, you Right, that's better. That's exactly what I wanted. Sorry about that. Anyway, guys, that has been the Throwback Thursday for this week. Throwback Thursday Volume 5. I hope you guys really did enjoy this one. I figured to celebrate the fifth video for the series, an ongoing series that I have not stopped, to celebrate the fifth video for this series, I couldn't have found a better way to do that with this. This is, I mean, everybody, absolutely everybody knows what an awesome game this is. So I hope you guys did enjoy this one. It's been superb having to play this for all of you. If you guys did like it, Don't forget, smash the like button. That's a cop is down. Don't forget to smash the like button. Oh! Don't forget to smash the like button, hit subscribe, turn on notifications as well to be informed for any new videos for this series and any new other videos you guys would really enjoy, Grand Theft Auto related. Yeah, if you guys want to see this even in the full series, do let me know in the comments, as apparently the YouTube algorithm states that comments is where we should all be at, and that's what we should be worrying about is movement. Oh shit, it's the special agents in the Ferrari. I didn't even realize it. And like jets like that, we got wasted. So anyway guys, once again, I have been the Consolo for Game Crazy LionSINofpride. This is the Throwback Thursday. Thank you all so much for tuning in. As always, like I say, if you guys did like it, to be sure to smash the like button. Hit subscribe as well for me if you can. Comment as well in the video. Turn on the notifications, especially comment, because as the YouTube algorithm says now, commenting is where it's at and what we need. So you guys get commenting there down in the comment section. I'll even try to reply to you guys as much as I can. If not me, it will be Tretter25. Thank you all so much for joining me for this Throwback Thursday. This has been me, LionSINofpride, and Tommy Vercetti in the police station. And this has been Throwback Thursday. Thank you all. I'm out. Until the next one. Peace. You really want to-